Jason Cassidy, I work for Chico News and Review, and I work a lot with these soda people on different projects, including the Cammies and our Keep Chico Weird show. And they're a cool group of kids. I love the fact that there's college students here who are taking part in the community events here and reaching out to the local artists and taking advantage of that. It's really an awesome thing. Give them a hand. Chico State. Good job. Keep it local. I love it. And so there's going to be a bunch of booths out here, different arts organizations, KCSC. We got ICC Freaky Mitchell guy over there doing something. We got Uncle Dad's Art Collective, the Car Center, and we have bands too. The first band is going to be Dakota Cree, and then we have Bolos later on, as well as Electric Canyon Convergence. Give it up for Dakota Cree.
Jazz, Native American flute, and some spiritual stuff, a little bit of some love songs, whatever I can get away with.
Can you play Nirvana?
No.
Every girl's like after you right now.
They like crazy.
I think you're foxy.
This dude cares about promo.
Yeah. Hey, you could do so much with film.
Yeah, nice to meet you, man. Where you from? Oh, okay. I'm getting away from over. East or west?
No, I don't have you.
Think about when the sky will turn back.